Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's pray and thanks in the order that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has been giving us some mercies and blessings so we can attend and gather in this place in good condition and happy situation. Secondly, my peace and salutation always been given to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who has guided us from darkness to the brightness, from stupidity to the cleverness, from jahiliya era to the Islamia era, namely Islamic religion that we love. So today I will tell two aspects of my speech. Those two aspects are Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always sees our activities. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala control our activities by the angels, like CCTV in a supermarket. There are many monitor in our life, and it will record everything of our activities. As human being created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we should realize that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is also about everything of us. First, based on Quran Surah Al-Baqarah 233, وَاتَّقُوا وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ. And fear Allah and know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is also of what you do. From that surah, we know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always sees everything of our activities. He is never sleeping, and Allah will know whenever and whatever of what you do. Actually, there is no place to hide, because every place there is earth is always sees sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sometimes you thought that there is no one who sees what you do. Just you keep do sins. After you do the sins, you just realize that you have done a sin. You know that have done a bad thing. You will do it again. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala control every second 24 hours a day. In closing, I encourage if you want to do anything, you should remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not sleeping. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.